Hello guys, good morning, welcome back to a new video. So in this video I will show you how to convert a NXOS switch from ACI image to NXOS. Let me show you what is the version running right now on this particular switch. Show version. So this is the image right now. So I will install NXOS. In order to do that, I need to reload the switch and then, you know, abort the boot process, go into the loader, and from there boot with a different operating system. It's like a 3-4 step. Let me reload the unit. This will take about a couple minutes. So, in order to abort the boot process, we need to press Ctrl C, and that will boot into the loader prompt. Right there. So right now we execute here, and this is the operating system that I need to load from here. Boot, USB 1, and the operating system name. Paste, enter. Let's wait until the process is complete. So the unit already boot, as we can see right here. So we need to abort the power on auto provision. So let's just type yes to abort that, disabling right now, and after that we need to copy the operating system, you know, from USB to the boot flash. No. And now right here, let's check the operating system right now, admin. Show birth. So the unit boot from USB, as we can see right here, right? So let's copy the operating system here, USB 1. Copy USB 1 to boot flash. Enter. And after that, we need to execute the install all NXOS boot flash and the operating system name to upgrade, you know, the operating system to this particular version. This is very fast. You can transfer the operating system from the network, but it's, you know, take a while, take, you know, a lot of time. So it's more easy, you know, if you have the software, the NXOS on a USB pen drive, you can transfer from there. Just let's wait until the copy process is complete. So the copy process is complete. Now let's install the operating system. Install all NXOS boot flash and enter. And after that, we need to, you know, just to upgrade the BIOS, which is including this upgrade process. You will see the message right there. So after the process, you know, check the compatibility first, as you can see right here, and validate the image. We can see right here the upgrade of the BIOS. So let's just type white and enter. So this one right here was the older BIOS version. This right here will be the new one. So let's wait until this process is complete, reload the unit, and then after that verify that the operating system was successfully upgraded. So after basically, you know, upgrading the BIOS, the loader at the boot prompt, so the image was being successful. Just reload the unit. Reload. Yes. So the unit already boot, let's double check the version. Show version. Yeah, there we go. This is the image file name. Show platform. Show modules. This is the operating, I mean the switch model number right there. Show inventory. Show EMV environment to check if all fans and powers are working properly. And everything looks okay to me. So show license, host ID, show license usage or features, sorry. Just to make sure, you know, that there is no license right here, but you know, some of them, depending on the routing protocols, they will require, for example, land enterprise and another type of license. Well, thank you so much for your time, guys. I really appreciate it. If you like the video, please give me a like, subscribe to my channel, and share with your friends and co-workers. Thank you so much. Have a great day. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.